Hello, everyone, and welcome to the latest edition of the HCAM Insider. On Friday, February 19th at 8 p.m., Ashley Olson talks about her photography on a new Hopkinton coffee break.
I want to find a mother who, you know, goes above and beyond for others, someone who gives back to their community. Maybe they're going through a hardship and they still look past that and think of others first.
On Saturday, February 20th at 10 a.m., the swimming TVL championship match will air. At 6 p.m., the senior night ice hockey match versus Medway will air. On a new Wake Up and Smell the Poetry, on Monday, February 22nd at 7 p.m., audience members share their original works.
That was then, this is now, I'm driving this old car, and I don't think the roads go that far.
On Tuesday, February 23rd at 6:45 p.m., the Board of Selectmen meeting will air live on HCAM TV. On Wednesday, February 24th at 5 p.m., the basketball doubleheader versus Westwood will air live on HCAM TV. On Thursday, February 25th at 6 p.m., the school committee kindergarten lottery will air live on HCAM TV. The regular meeting will follow at 7 p.m. and will also air live on HCAM TV. On Saturday, February 27th at 10 a.m., the second Lake Massapinnock Public Forum will air live on HCAM TV. At 7:30 p.m., a new Dive and Drive-In will air with Angel on My Shoulder. The devil makes a deal with gangster Eddie Cagle, but Eddie starts to do more good than bad while disguised as a judge. Mike Prate and Mike Tarosian give commentary on the cast and crew.
Rains reverses his role here from Angel, which he played in Here Comes Mr. Jordan, to the devil in our film.
On Sunday, February 28th at 10 a.m., the planning board meeting from February 22nd will air. We have a new website for the HCAM Insider newsletter. If you want to sign up, head to hcam.tv/connect. You'll have all this information and more delivered to you every week. Or if you want to know about current Hopkinton events, you can sign up for our daily news updates. As always, thanks for watching.